Ladies and gentlemen, and all potential Padawans, welcome to the Jedi Training Academy.
And dedication to become a Jedi, someone in which the Force runs strong. We have sensed a growing disturbance in the Force, and we must be prepared. And now, we begin. For today's lesson, you will learn how to use the weapon of a Jedi Knight, a lightsaber. Now, because a lightsaber is a very powerful and dangerous weapon, and because a Jedi only activates his or her lightsaber when in danger, you will all be learning with this, a training lightsaber. Yes, thank you. A training lightsaber! Yes! Well, what did you expect? Now, before you begin your training, you must all take the Jedi Oath. Everyone, loudly repeat after me. A Jedi uses the Force.
A Jedi uses the Force.
For knowledge and defense.
Knowledge and defense.
Never for attack.
Never for attack.
If I disobey these rules,
into the crowd I will go back.
They always get quiet on that line. It's now time for you to receive your training lightsaber. Everyone will receive one. We ask that you do not activate your lightsabers until instructed to do so. Students, while here at the academy, there are three very important rules. Rule number one, remember your training position. Everyone look down. The circle you are standing on is your training circle. Do not leave it. Rule number two, be mindful of your lightsaber at all times. Use the Force so that you don't hit anyone, especially the Jedi Master. And rule number three, very important for you younglings over on this side of the training platform, no falling off the training platform. Nobody likes a clumsy Jedi. Nice chat. All right, class, it's time for you to learn how to activate your weapon. Take a look at it. This is a lightsaber. It's not as clumsy or random as a blaster. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age. Now everyone find the red activation button on your lightsaber. Put your thumb above the red button and slide the button down to the base of the weapon. Now while holding that button down, with a quick flick of the wrist, you activate. Try that now. Slide the button down and then tilt it over. Very good. Now, if your lightsaber does not extend fully, you can extend it thusly. However, if this were a real lightsaber, you would not do this. You'd never play piano again. All right, class, hold your lightsaber on your right side, like so. This is so that the light does not affect your young eyes. And it looks really cool. All right, class, deactivate. Here at the Jedi Training Academy, deactivate means just push it in. Again, real lightsaber, bad idea. I will now show you your targets. First, you'll be cutting for your opponent's left shoulder, and then we'll be cutting for your opponent's right shoulder, and then their left leg and right leg. And do you know what happens when you cut off both your opponent's legs? You defeat them! Yes,
Yes, I'm sensing the dark side right over here. That was a Jedi jest. Don't worry, we don't have many. But when we do, you will find them all funny. Our remaining target is straight down your opponent's head. All right, class, let's begin. Activate. Now, everyone watch me. Do as I do. Try not to hit me. On your circles, face the front for me. All the way around. Look at your families. Good. They will show that to your prom date. Here we go. First, cut for your opponent's left shoulder. Now bring the weapon over your head to the other side and cut for their right shoulder. You know what? I'm going to stand back here. Now bring the weapon back and duck. Good. Stand. Deactivate. Now can anyone tell me, why would we duck? Show of hands. Yes. That's right. It's so you don't get your head cut off. It's a sound Jedi safety tip. It's too bad Jango Fett didn't take my class. Wow. It's too bad Jango Fett didn't take my class. I don't need your pity. Activate. Remain calm, youngling, all right? Let the force flow. Try not to hit anyone. Face the front. Here we go. Left shoulder. Right shoulder. Bring the weapon back. Cover that left leg. Step back. Duck. Stand. Cover that left leg again. Good. Cover the other leg. Final move, two hands on that lightsaber. Final move, cut for that head. Good. You may want to aim higher, youngling. Yes, way up here. Hold your weapon up there for me, yeah. There's a good chance we won't be fighting Ewoks. Although a lot of people would like to see that. All right, class, deactivate your weapons. We will now do the combination all together. If you're with me, say yes. Good, activate. On your circles, face the front. Be mindful of the force. And just don't hit anyone. Left shoulder. Right shoulder. Left leg. Duck. Stand. Same leg. Good. Other leg. Cut for the head. Excellent job, students. Deactivate your weapons. Close your weapons for me. Very nice work. Now, for our second lesson. Wait. Wait. I feel a disturbance in the force. Quickly, students, to the corner.
Begun to discover your power. Join me and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Vader, you are wasting your time. None of these students would ever turn to the dark side. And besides, you are clearly outnumbered.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
We shall see. Students, listen carefully to me. In order to become a Jedi, you must confront the dark side and prove that the Force is strong within each of you. All you have to do is perform the same combination you just learned. And I promise, you will be victorious! Now, who shall go first? Very brave, youngling. Push a little one out of the way. Stand here.
This will be a day.
Stand here.
I've been waiting for you.
Wow, the Sith are impatient. Activate. Cover that left shoulder. Two hands on that lightsaber. Cover the other shoulder. Now the leg. Duck. Or curtsy. All right, cover that leg. Other leg. Good. And way up high for that head. Nice uppercut. Head back that way. Cover that leg again. Other leg. Up high for the head. Very, very concentrated. I like that. Stand here.
You will find even greater power if you turn to the dark side.
He wants you to turn to the dark side. What do you say? Yell it at him. Yeah, no. Does he speak English? He does speak English. Oh, okay. I don't understand that accent. Left shoulder. Okay, and the other shoulder. All right, cover the leg. Squirrely, aren't you? Cover that leg. Cover the leg. Now the head. They are a nicely done. Good work. Magnificent. Later, I told you you were wasting your time. None of these students would have returned to the dark side. As you did.
You have taught them well. But your powers are weak compared to those of the dark side. Join me. With our combined strength, we can rule the galaxy.
What?
Don't
do it!
Wrong.
You are.
Do the vision to return to the dark side.
That voice.
Master Yoda.
Skilled they are indeed. And when together they stand, very strong in the force they are.
Very true. Students, activate! Now we suggest you leave.
I think we should go. Good idea. Bad idea. That way. Hello. I'll be going this way.
Well, boys, allow me. Have a nice evening.
Thanks. You too.
Excellent job, students. Come stand right here in front of me. Right here in front of me. Turn and face me. Face me. Excellent job, students. Come stand right here in front of me. Right here in front of me. Turn and face me. Face me. Congratulations. You have all proven that you are worthy to receive the teachings of the Jedi, for the Force is strong within each of you.
Yes, done very well, you have indeed. Younglings, you are now Padawans, students devoted to the ancient training of a Jedi Knight.
Well done.
From this day forth, dedicate yourselves to the study of the Force and the ways of a Jedi.
Yes. But beware of the dark side. Anger, fear, and aggression are all tools of the dark side. And once you start down that dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny.
But remain strong, you Padawans. And the Force will be with you.
Thank you, Master Yoda. Everyone turn and face our onlookers.